Hey guys, in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use AI tools to replace faces in an image. First, just get a free Discord account. And once you log in, on the left-hand side here, just scroll down to where you see there's a green Add Server button. Click on that button, create a new server, name your server something memorable. For this example, I'm going to call it FaceSwap. Click on the Create button. This will create your own Discord server. Now go ahead and go to the Midjourney server, which you can access from their homepage. Go to the right-hand side where it says Midjourney Bot and click on that and click on Add to Server. Here from the drop-down, select the server you created in the previous step, which was, for me, FaceSwap. Click on the channel name and click on the Continue button. Here, just scroll down and authorize, confirm that you're not a robot, and click on go to FaceSwap channel. Now here, you'll notice that doing all that has invited the Midjourney bot into your Discord server. Now go to the description of this video and get the link from there that we're going to paste into this chat box. This is the link that's going to install the face-changing bot in addition to our Midjourney bot. Now click on the link itself and you'll see InsightFaceSwap bot. So just make sure that the FaceSwap is selected as your channel, agree and authorize, and finally click on the go to FaceSwap button. Now in the upper right corner, you should see Midjourney bot and InsightFaceSwap bot. Now we need a prompt to start with. So I'm gonna type the imagine command and just type my text prompt. Armored tank driver, face, inside tank view, aiming, teal and orange sci-fi lighting. Really just an example, it can be anything you want. Now this will create our baseline face prompt that we're going to change. So let's go to Google and type Elon Musk, go to the images tab and select the image of a face that you want the original face to be replaced with or swapped. For no particular reason, I'm going to use this image. All right, click on the image, save as, and save it somewhere on your hard drive. Okay, once you have the file downloaded, go back to Midjourney and start typing /saveid. Now just click on the command and click on the upload file box. Find the face image that we just downloaded in the previous step. So here's my file. I'm going to click on it and open that image. Now we have to name this image with a short phrase that cannot exceed 8 characters. Elon Musk is a perfect name for that. Now let's go ahead and scroll up to our original face prompt. And here I'm going to upscale the first image. So I'm going to press upscale and wait for that image to be generated. Here's our original face image and we're going to replace that with the one we gave an ID of Elon Musk to. Right click on the image, go to apps and click on InSwapper. And that's pretty much it guys, because we specified an ID to our uploaded image in the previous step, the InsightFaceSwap is going to swap the face automatically as soon as you execute this command we just executed. And as you can see, the original face was replaced with Elon Musk's face. And of course, you can use different images. And that's all there is to swapping faces in Midjourney.